not to talk at all is my advice.